up electrocuting me the second I start charging it?
Oh, super low. I doubled up on the duct tape and everything. Seriously, Cass, you're fine. Just get your butt to the gravity core activator.
Well, if I fry, at least I'll go quick.
That's the spirit.
Ugh. I wish we had another way into this place.
I know. That sewage stink really lingers. Just climb past it, quick.
Oh, great. Raccoons messed with the box again.
The climbing box? Is nothing sacred to them? I swear, I'm gonna bolt that thing to the floor.
Okay, I'm here.
All right. That chamber's gonna activate the gravity core in your suit. Just hop in there and we'll fire it up.
Okay, I'm in. I'm just your science experiment, aren't I?
Cass, how can you say that? You know you're my science experiment friend. Now get ready. Here it comes.
Whoa.
It worked. I can't believe it worked.
Am I dead?
Hell no. You're ready to rock that thing.
Holy crap. I'm on the wall. I'm actually doing it.
Just like the Azurians, huh? Okay, try it out some more. Go nuts. Okay, suit telemetry's looking real good, Cass. Now let's do a serious test run. I'm activating a holographic target right there. You should see a target indicator on your display. Go chase it down. Great! Another one, on the upper balcony.
This is so weird.
Let's do that one more time. Go get that bad boy.
That all you got?
Well, aren't we sassy? But if it's a challenge you want...
Bring it.
All right. 2 minutes on the clock. Catch as many targets as you can. Ready? Go.
I'm sorry. Was this supposed to be hard?
Got a minute. Come on, get those targets.
Okay, Annie, I'll say it. I'm impressed. This is the game changer you said it would be.
Right? We haven't been able to get anywhere near the R&D facility before, but now...
Kind of makes me think you might actually be able to put the ship back together for us.
Huh. Okay, I'm opening the elevator doors. Watch that first step. It's a doozy. So, did you really think I couldn't fix the ship?
No. Oh, hell, I don't know. You saved my life. You built this arm for me. I know you're good, but I mean, rebuilding what's left of my ship all by yourself?
Yeah, I get it.
Suits amazing, Annie, and I mean, if you can build this...
That ship's gonna fly again, Cass. I just need one more part for it, and you'll be taking us off this planet in no time. Believe it.
I gotta tell you, these Azurian upside-down, sideways, skewed interiors are confusing as hell.
That section was Azurians only. I guess they didn't worry too much about human comfort.
Yeah, sounds like them.